we're just discussing the world. And who
with
better
Steve.
To discuss it
yeah.
with Steve Howey? We're happy to have him here. We know Shameless. We know rom-coms, everything about you. By the way, Steve and I were talking about it. We're paying attention to what's going on with Jussie Smollett. If there is, in fact, a press conference in Chicago, we'll go right to it. Let's talk about making babies, though.
Yeah, making babies.
What?
That's a personal question.
Yeah. Well, you know what? Speaking of which, we had how many kids are at home?
Three.
And the wife's shooting some, right?
She's in New York right now.
Okay.
He's in Texas right now for...
What a beautiful
look
family.
At those guys. I just had him here. I actually drove to KTLA with the twins.
Okay.
The youngest ones because the nanny with traffic. And then we met up in the middle. But yeah, that's... we made babies.
There you go.
So...
easy for you.
It was easy for us. We were lucky for us. But this movie's about the couples that go through some unfortunate events not being able to make babies.
Right.
It's fun to try. Sometimes not successful at the end, but and then the tens of thousands of dollars that a lot of these couples pay for IVF treatment, genetic testing, and hormone replacement therapy, and all that.
So. We had Brigitte Nielsen here, who essentially indicated, and ultimately with success, this but a woman well into her 50s, but you know after multiple tries.
Wow.
So did
modern science is amazing.
Like for good and for ill.
Yeah. I mean, it's, the movie's cute. You know, it's very nice. It's well done. The Huber brothers did a great job. Eliza Coop is lovely. It was Glenn Headley's last movie.
Oh, wow.
The rest in peace.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of couples go through a really tough time.
And did this make, I tell you what.
And this is their story about going through this. Oh, Ed Begley Jr. Come on.
Yeah.
The guy had solar panels on his house in like the 80s.
Did he have pedals under that desk to power the set?
Exactly.
That's the kind of thing.
He charges a cell phone with one of those crankers.
Let's look at a clip. Watch this. Take a look.
Did you tell your mother you're taking a pregnancy test?
She memorized my ovulation schedule.
Oh, yeah, sure. That's normal.
Again? How is that possible?
Oh, my God. I don't want to talk about it.
Are you using the ovulation strips that I bought you?
Okay, not here.
I just want you to know that I've been praying to Saint Rita for you both. Do you know who Saint Rita is, Johnny?
No, I don't know who that is.
She's the patron saint of impotence.
What now?
Impotence.
Oh, jeez.
Louder, please.
Well, don't vape at church. And is Glenn the mother-in-law for you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
but she always had a very light touch to her, which I think is
right. Her voice was as angelic and sweet as her soul.
So even though this is a topic that understandably brings heartbreak to many, when you watch the whole thing, are you laughing much of the way through it?
Yes, because I'm in it.
Besides you being in it.
Besides me, yeah. Eliza's fabulous. We got a great cast. And it's well written, and it's fun. It's one of those movies where it's like, oh, good. I don't regret not watching that.
All right.
You know how you do sometimes?
Yes, you know
you watch something and you're like,
right.
What did I just do for an hour and a half?
You know what? And aside, if you don't mind, I was in spring training. My son and I went to see Captain Marvel.
Okay. Yeah.
No.
Oh, really?
Really?
No. You disagree
really
with all of America?
I disagree with all of America.
I haven't seen it yet.
So, more Shameless on the way?
Yes.
And would you, William H. Macy said to me he'd go.
I'll say it to you. Just yesterday, I just signed for 10 and 11.
Oh, wow.
Excellent.
Season 10 and 11.
Breaking news.
Right. Yeah.
There
Thank
we go.
Yeah.
Making
Thank
Babies hits
yeah.
theaters this Friday, March 29th. Steve, nice to see you. Quick break here. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Oh, good for you.
Yeah.